My name is Mary Enoch, and her name is Peace Enoch. She's 8 years old, and her diagnosis is SS patient. Okay.
How long have you been with us now?
2 months now.
2 months now?
Yes.
So can you describe the crisis before you start coming here?
And the crisis was very bad, and she was not able to go to school sometimes when this crisis come. But now, the crisis is less. She do go to her school. Even when the crisis is there, she do go to school. She will just take her drugs and go to school.
Okay, but before once the crisis starts, she doesn't go to school.
Yes.
So what is the nature of the crisis then? Is it something that happens to her on a monthly basis, 2 months, 3 months? How was it then?
A monthly basis. Then
it's something that happens every month.
Every month.
Like how many times in a month?
Maybe once, but it will last 2-3 days.
To stay up to 2-3 days.
Yes.
Okay. Right. Where does she usually have pain during crisis?
It's stomach pain. She'll complain about stomach pain very bad. Complain about leg pain, headache. That was her pains before.
Okay. So what are the improvements now compared to then?
Honestly, there is improvement now. She doesn't have a headache anymore. Even the stomach pain is less.
Even when the crisis starts, she doesn't have headache again.
She doesn't have headache. Okay. She only complains about stomach pain and less stomach pain, not like before.
Not like before.
Yes.
So what is the nature of the crisis now? Is it still on monthly basis or?
No. Now we can even when we start taking this supplement, I think it's only once now we have the crisis, and the crisis doesn't stop her to go to school. She was able to attend her school.
Okay, and how long does this crisis stay?
One day.
A day or two.
Okay. Yes.
Does she eat well?
She eats well.
And she sleeps well.
Yes.
Okay.
Thank you, Brain and Body Foundation. Thank you, Federal Ministry of Health, for the supplement.
Okay, thank you. Yeah.